Utah State hosting Air Force. Sam Merrill led the way in this one with 18 points. He was 5 of 9 from the field, 7 of 7 from the free throw line. The Aggies led 44-28 at the half. Quinn Taylor was 7 of 8 from the field, 2 of 3 from 3. He had 16 points. Nemias Keta was a perfect 5 of 5 from the field. Nice tip in there. He had a double-double, 13 points, 10 rebounds. Brock Miller had 15 points, 5 threes. The Aggies get their first conference win. They host Fresno State Thursday.